Hi, this is attorney Nicole Christie from the Christie Law Firm, where we work hard to make families stronger. Today, I am posting some videos from home, and I thought it would be cool to just do it from home because really that's where family life actually happens, not in an office. So today I want to talk to you if you are an individual who would like to know whether or not you should have an attorney present with you, if you're trying to get custody of a child. It all depends. If you want to actually get custody through the court, whether it's juvenile court or family court, even probate court, I highly recommend getting an attorney, mainly because the attorney can explain the process to you, can make the kinds of arguments to the judge that's necessary and persuasive. Sometimes we go in with a lot of emotion, but sometimes it takes an attorney to be objective and actually get the court to actually listen. But if you're just trying to be a foster parent, I suggest you contact DCF directly, contact the worker. If you don't know who the worker is, just contact the office. They'll be able to find that person for you and let them know that you want to be a resource. If you ever need any assistance in either party, in either way, whether you want to be an intervener or you want to be a foster parent, please don't hesitate to contact us here at the Christie Law Firm, where we work hard to make families stronger.